She's the queen, and he's the one whose neck is in the guillotine.